today we're going to show you how to replace your headlights on a 2001 to 2005 Honda Civic. The first thing you're going to do is remove the bumper. And to remove the bumper, you got to remove these clips. 1, 2, 3, 4. Phillips head screw on this side and one on the opposite side. You gotta come on this side and remove this 10 millimeter bolt here and one on top, and then there's another clip here. To remove the 10 millimeter bolt in there, so it'll be the 10 millimeter bolt that you see right there. Don't break them. So now you just unhook your light bulb and install the new one. Like this says, remove. And to install, you just reverse the process. I keep two pretty women by my side. I'm cooler than the polar plateaus, and I say. Yeah.